catfish pie in a Krieger bag. I'm the lover of the bayou. Marky doorstep with a half-wet ride. I'm the lover of the bayou. Raised and swam with a crocodile. Snake eye taught me the mojo style. Sucked and weaned on chicken bow. I'm the lover of the bayou. The master lock. I learned to float in the water clock. I learned to capture the lightning shock. I'm the lover of the bayou. And I got cats and teeth and hair for sale. I'm the lover of the bayou. Baron Sombley is on your tail. I'm the lover of the bayou. I cook the fatty in the gumbo pan. I drank the blood from a rusty can. Turn the head to the hongo man. I'm the king of the bayou. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Oh, Velma. For us? Oh, this is so wonderful. So wonderful.
May God bless you.
We're going to do a song written by Bob Dylan, entitled, cryptically, "You Ain't Going Nowhere." Clouds are swift, rain won't lift. Gates won't close, railings froze. Get your mind off winter time. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? I don't care how many letters they send. The morning came, the morning went. Pack up your money, pick up your tent. You ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Doesn't shoot tailgates, substitutes. Strap yourself to a tree with roots. You ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Genghis Khan, he could not. All his kings supplied with sleep. We'll climb that hill no matter how steep when we get up to it.
Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh no, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Thank you. I'd like to remind you a little message I learned from the New Lost City Ramblers. The more you drink, the better you're going to like us. The more we drink, the better we're going to like you. It's a mutual thing. This next song is called Welcome Back Home. It's four words instead of three. Figure that one out. Got it?
Papa.
Here's an old folk song that's got about a million variations, and here's one we made up for it. Sort of gleaned off of some of the later contemporary folk singers. It's called Old Blue.
Fusion mode, you make them turn the bow. I
older then, I'm younger than that now.
With abstract threats, too noble to neglect. You see me and you thinking I have something to protect. Good and bad, I define these terms quite clear, no doubt somehow.
But I was so much older then, I'm younger than that now. Doing what you want me, baby.
All right.
This is the last time we can
to wind. But all his eyes could see, well, all his eyes could see was a stare from all those around him. He ran out to the light and climbed to his reel and drove off without touching it down. It was a terrible thing to see what remained of the rig that poor Danny was in. But he was so young in Old Jim City Road, in love with a truck stop girl. But he was so young in Old Jim City Road, in love with a truck stop girl.
All right. Clarence, would you like to do the honors?
What honors?
It's going to be a spirited performance, I can foresee that. So I look into my crystal microphone. Well, we've got a number of wonderful people in this audience tonight. Some of whom sing and play. And I was going to get Clarence to do the dirty work and invite everybody up here. So go ahead, Clarence.
Hi. Which one's is Graham here? Graham? Is Graham Parsons here?
Sure.
Okay. Nice. Graham Parsons. Come on up here, Graham. If you don't.
Next.
Moving right along. We also have. God, he was good. Oh, come on, he's here.
Well, now. You know for sure that Linda and Gib are here, right?
Okay.
Because I see Linda somewhere in the audience.
Let's get Linda Ronstadt up here. You, Linda.
What are we going to do?
Break my mind.
What? Break my mind? Oh, okay. What key?
Missed my page. I was getting a big hug out there by Ed Pearl.
A hug out, by the way, is like a laugh in, you know?
Hey, Fad, would you come and play bass? He doesn't know the chorus. He doesn't know the song.
Hey!
I can't get through.
Everybody's gonna come
up
here.
Jerry's there.
Roger? We're going to get everybody up here tonight except for John Beelin. He doesn't
I want to see John Carpenter come up here and read poetry.
John Beelin doesn't know how to tune a guitar yet.
I think John Carpenter is a latent star, you know. And his problem is he doesn't recognize his own talent and abilities. And he should really, you know, like, think more of himself and come up and really do it, man. You know, like, do a good reading, you know. Wherever he is. No, John Hammond. That's a different trip. John is here too, I believe. John Hammond. We'll do something with him too. John here? Are you here, John Hammond? Where's John Hammond? I mean, I saw him outside, but I didn't see him. Maybe he's. Are you? Come on up. Come on. We got an axe. All right.
One thing at a time, please.
Thank you. with a big eight wheeler rolling down the line. Gonna take me back to that gal of mine. I'm moving on. I'm rolling on. I'm too bad you're blue, and I'm moving on. Well, I told you, baby, from time to time, but you just wouldn't listen, wouldn't pay me no mind. I'm moving on. I'm rolling on. Flying too high for my little sky, and I'm moving on. I gotta move. I move. I'm rolling on. Flying too high for my little sky, and I'm moving on. Well, I told you, baby, from time to time, but you just wouldn't listen, wouldn't pay me no mind. But I move. Rolling on. Yeah, baby, I'm moving.
Thank you, John. Sorry if we didn't, you know, get it right, man, but it was fun. It sounded real good to us. It sounded good to me. I don't know. I'm over here. Where are you? Guilbeau, ladies and gentlemen. And here's Gil. What do you want for nothing?
Cajun Guilbeau.
Cajun Guilbeau. You don't know Guilbeau? Come on.
Come on, Gib. Come on, Gib.
You can't. Well, you're sitting in the wrong place.
Thank you.
hear me? Now, can you hear better? Yeah? Okay. You turn them off? Can you hear anything out of there? Yeah? Well, that's theirs. You know, I gave mine up. You know.
Shanty baby, to mama, to papa, to jolie, shanty maman. I got a pink and road, and your papa's got a big dog. Snapping at my heels, get away, you ain't your hound. Light's still burning and the ladder's by the window. Take a chance, gonna make another round. But your mom and your papa won't let me come aboard. Says I can't make a good living for the child. But the fish bite good and the bump is sure plenty. Gonna make a lot of money when I take the city bride. Oh yeah, yeah. Shetty baby, to mama and to papa, to Johnny, shetty papa. I got a house on stilts and a $5 bill sitting on the banks of a muddy, muddy pile. That's a lot, lot better than the streets of crowded cars. Fun shops, friendly neighborhood boys. Hey! But your mom and your papa won't let me come aboard. Says I can't make a good living for the child. But the fish bite good and the plump is soft. And they're gonna make a lot of money when I take a city bride. But your mom and your papa won't let me come aboard. Says I can't make a good living for the child. But the fish bite good and the crop is sharp. And they're gonna make a lot of money when I take a city bride. I'm gonna make a lot of money when I take a city bride.
All right, give Guilbeau. Always alone, never with a herd. Prettiest mare I've ever seen, you have to take my word. I'm going to catch that horse if I can. I'll give her my breath. Well, I was up on Stony Ridge after this chestnut mare. Been chasing her for weeks now. Oh, I'd catch a glimpse of her every once in a while. Taking her meal, her bathing. Real fine lady. This one day I saw her standing over there in a clearing. So I got my rope out and I snuck up on her nice and easy. And I turned it into a lasso and I threw it in the air. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And when I do, I'll give her my breath. If I can. And I got her and I'm pulling on her and she's pulling back like this mule going up a ladder. So I take a choice and I jump up on her and damned if I don't land right on top of her. And she takes off running up on the hill higher than I've ever been before. And she's running along just fine until she stops and something spooked her. There's a sidewinder all coiled and ready to strike. So then she jumps off the edge, me holding out above the hills, higher than eagles were gliding, suspended in the sky. the sun we were riding, my eyes were filled with light. Behind us black walls, below us a bottomless canyon, floating with no sound. Gulls far below seem to be suddenly rising, exploding all around. I'm gonna catch that house if I can, and when I do, I'll give her my brand, and we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like the wife. I'm going to catch that hope if I can. And we were falling down this crevice, about a mile down, I'd say. And I look down, and I see this red thing below us. And it's our reflection, this little pool of water, about 1 foot deep and 6 feet wide. We're falling down at it, right through everything. And finally, we hit and splashed that pool dry. That's when I lost my hold and she got away, but I'm going to catch that house if I can. And when I do, I'll give her my breath. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm going to catch that hoe. I'm going to catch that hoe. I'm going to catch that hoe if I can. I'm going to catch that hoe if I can. All right. Thank you. It's wonderful to be here in Hollywood. Well, now, what about this Wheels on Fire?
Wheels on fire, rolling down
serves you well. I was gonna confiscate your lace and wrap it up in a sailor's knot and hide it in Bob Dylan's polyethylene plastic leather skin suitcase. And I knew for sure that it was yours. He says it's for hard to tell. You know that we shall meet again if your memory serves you well.
Wheels on fire, rolling down the road. There's 45 on next of kin. This wheel shall explode.
At the break of noon, shadows even the silver spoon, the handmade blade, the child's balloon, eclipses both the sun and moon. To understand, you know too soon, there is no sense in trying. pointed threats, they'd love the scorn. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouthpiece, a hollow horn. These wasted words have proved to warn that he not busy being born is busy dying. So don't fear if you hear a foreign sound to your ear. It's all right now, I'm only dying. Them that must obey authority, that they do not respect in any degree, who despise their jobs, their destiny, speak jealously of them that are free, do what they do just to be nothing more than something they invest in. Question in your nerves is lit, yet you know there is no answer fit. You satisfy and sure you're not to quit, to keep it in your mind and not forget that it is not he or she or them or it that you belong to. And though the master make the rules, the wise man and the fool, I've got nothing more to live up to. Thank you.
do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Keep on clapping.
Jesus is just all right with me. Jesus is just all right, oh yeah. Jesus is just all right with me. Jesus is just all right. I don't care what they may know. I don't care where they may go. I don't care what they may know. Jesus is just all right, oh yeah. Jesus is just all right. I don't care what they might say. I don't care what they may do. I don't care what they may say. Jesus is just all right, oh yeah. Jesus is just all right.
Supposed to be finished by about 1 minute from now. The liquor license goes out in about a minute, right? Thank you.
jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Take me for a trip upon your magic swirling ship. All my senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel to grip, and my toes too numb to step. My blue heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready for to play on to my own parade. Cast your dancing spell my way.